Good morning, students. How are you?
Fine, Jashi Krishna. My name is Meera Gheria and I am from Oxford School. Today's date is 24 November 2020 and day is Tuesday. Okay? Today we are doing revision of letters A to Z in cursive writing. Okay? Capital and small, both. Let us start. First, A for apple. A sound. A apple. Then B for ball. Bubba ball. Then C for cat. C sound. Cat. Then D for dog. D sound. Dog. Then E for elephant. E sound. A elephant. Then F for fish. F sound. F for fish. Then G for gun. G sound. Gun. Then H for hat. H sound. Hat. Then I sound. E ink. Then J for joker. J sound. J joker. Then K for kite. K sound. K kite. Then L for lion. L sound. L lion. Then M for monkey. M sound. Mama monkey. Then N sound. Nose. Then O for orange. O sound. O orange. Then P for pen. P sound. Papa pen. Then Q for queen. Q sound. Qua queen. Then R for rabbit. R sound. Red. Then S for snake. S sound. Snack. Then T for telephone. T sound. Telephone. Then U for umbrella. U sound. Umbrella. Then V for van. V sound. V van. Then W sound. V wheel. Okay. W for watch. Then X for X-ray. X sound. X-ray. Then Y for yacht. Y sound. Yacht. Then zebra. G for zebra. J sound. Zebra. Okay, students, here our capital and small ABCD complete. In your homework, you should write properly in your four-line book. Okay, bye-bye.